The question, what is the purpose of expository writing? The purpose of exposition, or expository writing, is not primarily to amuse, but to enlighten and instruct. The objective is to explain and analyze information by presenting an idea, relevant evidence, and appropriate discussion. Its essential quality is clarity. Most of the writing that you are required to do at school is expository, reports, tests, essays, etc. Similarly, most of the writing you will do after school will be of this sort. If you need some help with your expository writing, I highly suggest cheapest essay. They have professional writer that you can work on.